I was watching Paranorman with my millennial friends. And Norman tried to pick up a book that was attached to a dead man's hands. And when he snatched it, he slung the dead man around. One of my millennial friends said, "I call bullshit." I said, "It's a cartoon. You can't call bullshit on a cartoon. Cartoons do everything. A duck is eating a roasted chicken. An airplane stops in midair from crashing. The character gets out, talks to the audience, get back in the airplane. It crashes to the ground. He gets out, shaking up, shake it off, and then go rob a bank." It's a cartoon. Oh my God. Is this how much further away people have gotten from reality? You know, the reason why malls are empty, it's not because everybody shops online. It's because people don't want to be bothered with other people. That's why the malls are closing. I never went to the mall to shop. I went to the mall because girls was at the mall shopping. I went to the mall to hang out, eat something at the food court, play in the arcade, walk around, see how hot the girls were. And then at the end of the day, we go home and we talk. Oh my God, did you see the flock of red bones that was out at the mall? Oh my God, did you see that dark skinny girl with the cheerleading outfit? Oh, that hot blonde. God, with the pumps. Yeah, and the blue dress. Oh, she was fine as hell. That's what we went to the mall for. You're not going to find somebody special sitting on your ass at home. I couldn't wear anything in the mall. I'm 6 feet. I was 230 pounds. The size in the mall goes up to a 34 or 36 in a man's waist. The only thing I can get from a mall is a tie and some socks and underwear. This is why you're failed. This is why you're miserable, millennials. You don't communicate with each other except over text or Skype or a phone. You need to be there in the flesh. Big Loves, American Isis, Trifling Tuesday, March 18th, 2019.